Well, Carlos, what a win, goal and assist for yourself. How do you sum that up?
I think it's the perfect end to the year, really. Obviously, we've been through a bit of a tough spell of late, but I think all the boys had belief in what we do, and it was just like them fine details that we needed to iron out a little bit, and it all came together tonight. And yeah, 4-0 win, a clean sheet, and obviously a goal and assist for myself is I'm buzzing with.
You've mentioned that we've been through a bit of a tough spell there. How important was it that we reacted, but reacted in the manner we did too?
Yeah, it's massive. I think when you're going through a tough spell, I think the most important thing is to stick to what you're doing and believe in what you're doing. And obviously tonight we did that again, like we do in every game, and it's come off the way we wanted.
Three goals in three games for you. You had to be patient for your chance, but you certainly grabbed your opportunity with both hands. How's it feel to be helping the team with goals and assists?
That's all I've ever wanted to do, really. Obviously, I haven't had many opportunities recently or in the last however long, but I've been training hard every day and I've just been waiting for that chance, and I was desperate to get that chance and desperate to do well when I got it, and luckily now I've taken it, and hopefully I can just kick on and carry on doing what I'm doing.
Just on Joel Perreault, another two goals for him this evening. What's it like playing alongside him?
Yeah, I think he gives you the same every game, really. Another two goals, like you said, he when he gets that chance, 9 times out of 10 he's going to put it away, and playing with him, I think he just makes it so easy for you. The things he does with the ball, his movement, the way he presses, he does everything for the team. So yeah, hopefully we can keep playing together in the future.
The fans were incredible from start to finish. How much of a boost did they give you this evening?
Yeah, I think the same every game, really. Away at Coventry, away at Reading, I think the whole game they didn't stop. So yeah, obviously they give us a massive boost every week, and hopefully it can continue.
Back in action here on Monday against Burnley. Are you hoping to build on this evening's performance?
Yeah, it's a massive game. Obviously, they are where they are. But I think now we're 2 points off fourth. I just had a look. So yeah, hopefully we can go into that with a lot of confidence now, and hopefully we can do the same as we did tonight.
Well done again, and thank you.
Thank you.